Right, hook to the body, hook to the head. I step and I pivot to this outside shoulder. Right? So what do I want to do? Right from here, you always want to be on the outside shoulder. Even if I'm in front of him and I throw a jab and I take a step and pivot, I want the outside shoulder. Same thing from here. If you watch Mike Tyson would coil very low down. He'd go to the body, which brings this guy's elbow down, and then he'd go to the head, and then he would pivot out. Because watch, I'm gonna throw a right. Right from here, I'm throwing that right. In order for him to correct this, he has to pivot this leg back to get to position, and it should be too late. It should be too late by then. I should get this right hand off before he's able to correct himself. So again, left, right, hook. Notice my legs, guys. If you watch Tyson and Joe Frazier, it's not this. It's this. This. All right? Now, I come back, I pivot, I throw that straight right. Now he corrects himself. He throws that roundhouse and I catch it. We've gone over this, guys. We know what to do if we catch a kick. But what are the dangers for me here? What are the dangers?
Punches.
Yeah, if I'm holding a kick, there's a problem, I could get hit. So, the Muay Thai way of defending this is, I want his knee on my outside hip. I take a little step back, and I turn him here, right? Often they'll stand up, but I no longer have to worry about that left arm if his hip is on my outside shoulder. Again, the combination, left, right, hook, hook, step, pivot, outside shoulder. I'm gonna get this off before he can correct himself. Then he does, he throws it, boom, he caught me. Right, obviously what I'd like to do is check that kick. But he catches me, right? Maybe I'll get a punch off, but I don't wanna be in this combination. So I turn this knee this way. Even if he stays up, right? I can leave him here. I don't have to worry about the shots in my face in that situation. Since we're doing a rendition of the kicks, let's also practice if he throws the straight front kick against a Muay Thai fighter. Again, dominant hand on the bottom. If he catches me, throws a front kick, boom, I catch it here. Look, guys, dominant hand. If you're righty, your right hand's on the bottom. I'm going to take a step back, pull him in into a straight right. He throws, boom, I catch it. I pull him in this direction, bang. That's when you throw that straight right. You pull him into it, elbow, straight right, whatever you like. We're gonna practice both of those. Again, the first one, left, right, hook, hook, pivot, straight right, catch the kick, turn it. Left, right, hook, hook, pivot out, straight right, he pivots, catches me, right away, here. That's the first one. Second one, he catches me with a front kick, right here. Now, as I pull him past, right, we can sweep that leg, but I usually don't do that. If I catch your foot, I'm always looking to pull you into, I'm always gonna look to pull you into an elbow. You can throw a straight right. For me, I notice when I pull a guy, he tends to be too close for me for the straight right. So when I pull a guy, I usually unload with an elbow. It's up to you guys. Anybody need to see the end? First one. Left, right, hook, hook, pivot, straight right. Now he pivots, catches me, right away, turn. Now I don't have to worry, because I'm not submitting him or getting him down yet, but now I don't only have to worry about that power hand hitting me and I have a little time to think. Anybody? 1, 2, 3.